there's some announcements or like information I have to give you guys before I start this video. First, I'm back home, so I should be able to film videos a little more regularly. Second, while I was on vacation, as you can see, I broke my collarbone. So I can only use one hand. Like, this has to stay immobilized. It's gonna take about 8 weeks to heal. It's a little painful, but I took extra strength Tylenol, so it's okay now. But that is going on. So just be understanding with me a little if I'm a little slow in ASMR videos, because living with one hand is not as easy as it seems. Second, my next video is going to be something like opening packages and like showing you guys what I got for Christmas and stuff, just because I like to do those type of videos, you know. All type of videos are fun for me. So yeah, just want to tell you guys that. And third, look at my background. I've had these Christmas lights. I put these up like a month ago, but I haven't filmed a video in my room since a month ago. So, you guys are just seeing this. I hope you like it. I changed the setting. Usually I have it on where it's just solid, like on all the time. But I changed the setting where it like dims and then goes back up. I thought that was kind of relaxing. So I hope you guys enjoy this new setting. I also put John Lennon there. Some posters there. There's more posters up. Sorry for the long announcement. The video starts now. So, before I start eating this, Pop Rocks. I am going to it's just relaxing and it makes tingly sounds when I do that. So I have these three lip products with me here. I would top on them, but I can't do that right now, so I'll just do this. This is mostly empty. I really have to get a new one. This is Vaseline. Focus. Okay, it's not gonna focus anyway. It's Vaseline Rosely Lips Lip Therapy. I can't open it with one hand. So I'm just gonna scoop some of this out. It's an orangey shade. It has this heart right here. It's so cute. I'm going to open it. I like to do this stuff.
a little watch too with one hand. I'm usually just apply it to my bottom lip. And I do this. And lastly, I'm going to apply some gloss. You can definitely see a difference between this one and this one. How am I gonna get this thumbnail? I have no idea. Anyway, I'm gonna tap on this a little. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. I do have to cut it. I'm gonna put it on right here and cut it to the best of my ability with one hand. Thank you. sometimes I'm just gonna do the mouth sounds. Sometimes I'm gonna talk while making the mouth sounds. It's done. Pour a little more into my mouth. I wish I could just do it like this. But I can't. You guys see the discomfort you get from not having one arm. While filming ASMR videos, I don't know why, because I usually wear contacts for ASMR videos. I just don't feel like wearing glasses. I mean, contacts. sticky on my fingers now. I don't know if I can get any more out of this. It's pretty much empty. I have an idea. Hold on, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna edit this out, but I do have an idea. Okay. I'm back. I was going to spray